animal is coming to Animal Jam. That's all news. However, I highly doubt it will be flamingos. And here's my reason why. In the page it says, an animal that has never been seen in Jamar before. Oh yeah, sorry if you hear any thunder. I'm recording during a thunderstorm. But anyways, if it is not in, if it's never been seen in Jamar, then that means it cannot be flamingos. Because of the journal book. Now I highly doubt they mean this, but they may, and it could, flamingos have already been seen in Jamar because of the journal book. It is, you can see one in Crystal Sands, and it definitely won't be geckos either, since geckos have already seen in have already been seen in Jamar. However, it would have been nice if we got a reptile. I have a friend who loves reptiles. But also, if you look at the photo, it's been taken in Crystal Sands, in the exact location where the flamingo is located, in Crystal Sands. And my honest prediction is it will be jaguar, and I don't have very much evidence to back this theory up, but because of the bubbles, jaguars, they're known for being the only cat who are swimming, and we Animal Jam isn't really fond on making it fishes, for we don't have any fish at all. I don't even know if we have pet fish, so it won't be anything in the fish classification. And if it's dolphin, we already have a mammal underwater, and that is seals and otters. So I highly doubt it will be dolphins as well. But here's another, here's some more proof that it will not be flamingo. Now, if we think about it, they technically have also been seen in Jamar because of those votes. If it weren't for those votes, they would, and also for journal page, they would have never been seen in Jamar. However, the thing that backs down this theory is the fact that during the vote, even though sloths didn't win, they still got their own animal. And if you think about it, this is how it went. First falcons who won, then sloths, sleuths, I should say, and now it may be flamingos. Actually, I have a terrible memory, so it may not be flamingos in the vote. I have a really bad memory, but thank you for watching. See you soon. Bye.